wrong with these guys? What were the Poliaguas? Unexpected.
There he is. Excuse me, Mr. Wang. Do you think you could take a little longer? We're really enjoying dying of dehydration in here.
Take a pill. I'm in the docks.
Can you see the manticore from where you are?
What the hell's a manticore?
It's a monster with the body of a lion, the head of a man, shark teeth, and a scorpion tail.
And there's one here?
It's also the name of a ship. A tanker, actually.
I've seen plenty of ships, but no tankers.
He must be on the other side of the docks.
Figures.
He's doing his best, dear.
That's what I'm afraid of, darling. Find dock number 5. We're downstairs.
I like their style. Hot and bossy. I should order you around like that.
You're going to need to work on the hot part.
Bitch.
This fence is electrified. You need to turn it off to get past it. There's a crane attached to the ship. I need to get this out of my way. All right. The lights are out.
Thank you.
born to be a bitch.
Sweet!
Dock number 5. that's what I call bad karma. So, when we meet Kyokugami...
You want me to be your wingman? Don't worry, I got your back.
That's not what I meant. They think I'm here on Zilla's orders.
Sure.
Find her and get out of here. Flamethrower. Always wanted one of these. Ooh, flamey. Set some pants on fire! Stay for the sword fight. You used to be a demon, whatever.
It isn't our own personal savior, and he only left us stuck here for half our lives.
Sorry, ladies. I'm just a simple moisture farmer.
When Zilla told us you might cause a demonic invasion, we thought he was exaggerating.
But really, darling, we're quite impressed.
Wait, Zilla knew about the demons?
He said that if you had done your job, none of this would have happened.
Misayaki had his own army.
Excuses are unbecoming, love. The bottom line is, you were sent to get the Nobitsurakage.
And like us, you failed.
You ladies have a strange definition of failure.
He's got it?
Curiouser and curiouser.
Whenever you two are finished, we should probably go unfail your mission.
Okay. We'll take the high ground and help you navigate to the Manticore.
External communications are down, but this should work within the perimeter.
Test 1-2.
Oh, look! You got one thing right!
Don't be sarcastic, my sweet. I liked you better when you were dumb and gorgeous.
I told you he was trouble.
You did, my dear. You did.
Ah! I'll handle the stabbing and shooting. You take care of the dying.
Zilla wants this thing. Enra wants this thing. This sword is, apparently, the Heartless.
I'd say you've seen better days, sweetheart,
but I doubt that's true. I say, I like big weapons. Big, stinking weapons. Shooting demons is like shooting people, but without all the pesky moral dilemmas. What's this sword doing on a tanker anyway?
It's not actually a tanker. It's a deep-sea excavation unit.
That explains everything.
This ship retrieved things from the ocean floor.
The sword was on the bottom of the sea?
Oh, he is very bright when you give him a chance.
Keep your distance if you can. They're simple but persistent. And they're here for the sword, just like us.
But where do they come from, darling?
Did you ask Zilla that?
We follow orders. We don't ask questions.
So why start now? How do I board this thing?
We left you a little care package, darling. Grab it, and let's start rigging it up.
Are we infiltrating this ship or demolishing it?
Both. It's full of evidence.
Master Zilla is deeply allergic to evidence.
I don't see any demons dusting for fingerprints.
Orders are orders, Mr. Wang.
Fair enough, but let's hold off blowing anything up until we get that sword.
Ah, there's the brilliant tactical thinking you're known for. I knew it would come out eventually.
Fuck off. I gotta turn this off before I get screwed.
Oh boy.
Mess with the bull, you get the Wang.
Thank you.
We're just below the top deck. The ship is in lockdown, but we're hacking into a control room.
Wang, are you in? I can't tell.
Funny. How do I get to you?
You can't reach us from where you are. Just break this part of the ship, and we'll meet you in the cargo hold.
Copy that. Like cake or dead? I should mention we're out of cake.
Got the sword from Mizuyaki?
Yeah.
If it's the swords that attract them, do you think Master Zilla is in danger?
Why? Does he have one?
Kagami, darling, do shut up.
Thank you.
on a roll!
Hear that? Zilla has the last piece.
And this is good news?
We know where it is. That's something.
We also know it's being guarded by one of the most dangerous people in the world.
You really know how to bum out a party, don't you?
time for Wang to make it bang.
Wang, when did you speak with Master Zilla?
What do you mean?
Communications have been out since the invasion, which happened after you were captured.
How did Zilla send you here if you couldn't talk to him? Have you been lying to us?
Leave it, sister. Wait till we get off this ship.
Isn't Ms. Congeniality herself? Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
That it's time to ditch these ladies?
Sad, but inevitable.
Won't be my first relationship to end with a bang. tanker. More like ghost ship.
Demons, so little time. Trains, ships. I finally know what I'm going to do when I grow up. Longshoreman!
Splendid!
Thank you.
time for some fireworks. Ladies, it's time to blow shit up.
Wang, wait! What do you think you're doing?
I'm going after Zilla. You two seem a bit too loyal for my taste.
Put that detonator down!
Sorry, you know me. Effective, but unpredictable. Never mess with the Wang.
Are you all right, dear?
I will be all right when I find him and skin him slowly.
Patience, darling. His time will come.
We need to warn Master Zilla.
Careful. Lo Wang may be listening.
Oh, I hope he is. Can you hear me, Lo Wang? I'll have you stuffed and mounted on all fours as an ottoman. And in your mouth, I'm going to put your...
Any bright ideas on getting off this ship, now that you made it go boom?
Let's just focus on getting that sword, all right?
Good idea! We should stick to the lack of plan.
It's been working so far. Hail to the king, baby. Pan, you left the gas running on this ship. This is it. Get me to Zilla.
I can't track him, but if I can get enough chi, I could probably sense the next Whisperer.
Zilla has the sword, so the Whisperer can't be far. There's a wreck down there. That's what the Manticore lifted from the bottom of the sea.
Zilla put a lot of effort into finding these.
Not as much as Enra. No trans-dimensional invasion or anything. Open sesame. Awfully big fellow, aren't you? A
Oh, no.
You're gonna have to kill it, Wang.
But that'll suck us back to the Shadow Realm. Straight to the Whisperer's owner.
And we'll drain him of chi, just like Gozu.
What if it's Enra?
Enra wouldn't sacrifice his memory. No, it's one of his puppets.
There's no other way?
Not if you want to get to Zilla.
Give me that. All right, Hoji, let's do this. Damn, that isn't the sexiest. Holy shit!
This is the thanks I get after defeating Xing and saving Enra. I deserved at least a glimpse of you, sister. But no, you are far too precious. When we confronted Hoji and saw his invention, I didn't understand Enra's anger. Enra banished Hoji. Now, I know what enraged him. A common golem wearing the face of a deity. A holy image imprinted in clay. Without you, the world began to die. Still, I wore the armor made by my banished brother and waited. Enra says one of us must be destroyed that you may awake. And the darkest of rituals requires the ultimate weapon. Who will carry the Nobu Sonokage into this world? Shadow beings are scorched by it. But Hoji's blasphemy? A being without soul? It seems your little conjurer found his purpose after all. And the price I must pay? To forget you forever? It is no price at all. So sleep well, sister, and save your precious tears. Heaven knows you'll need them soon enough.
Oh my goodness, that was interesting.
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers!
Hold on there now. No need to be an accusatory Adam. I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
All these ancients. They're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these Whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the Whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
Hey, we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You work for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me gassy.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Enra needs the Nobu Sonokage to sacrifice one of his own. He's trying to awaken the girl.
I could give a shit what he wants. You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me. Holy pieces of sacks of shit! What is this?
The Aller Gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows. Enra's orders.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three bags full, sir.
Exactly. Up there. There he is.
He's sleeping?
What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. That'll piss him off. Pick a seal. Force him to land!
this gate closed.
Yeah, isn't it great?
Open.
come to daddy.
Just like a maggot shield.
We're here to harvest information, and maybe a little cheat.
You can tell that thing that I refuse to dignify the awful that pours from his mouth. You spit in Enra's face, bringing him here.
You don't say. Why, it's almost like that was my intention all along.
You use this filth to do your dirty work. Enra made the same mistake. These mortals can't be trusted.
So Enra has been talking to a mortal.
Zilla, it has to be.
I always knew he would fail us. But I didn't think he would be so arrogant to hold Zing's Whisperer for ransom.
And that's why the others couldn't come back. Hey kid, looks like your boss did good.
It also sounds like he made a deal with the devil.
Oh, details.
I think it's time to go have a chat with Zilla. You know. Filth to filth.
Lie back and think of England, brother. Family, what are you gonna do?
A portal to Zilla. Now.
Coming right up. If Zilla has the last whisperer, this should lead us straight to him.
No tricks this time, right?
Wouldn't dream of it.